Up to people, I don't know a Chedel and a day I walk one. Hope everything good with everybody right now. Respect for the support always. Now people, Beanie Man have a new song when preview. Enough people believe him a style cartel. You see me? Including me. Plus, Cecilia burn out the rest of them. And Tanto Blacks versus a coffee maker. So first, me I go do Cecil versus the Rastas. So Cecil made a post on Instagram and it said, not one Rasta artist may see a defend a little 5-year-old Rasta child from this discrimination. Beer ballhead, it no look good. And then she captioned it, I meant good, but you know what I mean. What happened to all these fire-burning Rasta men? Since IG and DM come in, me don't see nobody a sing or talk about not one injustice. Me ras, it don't look good. Tempos, me soon delete it and put up beer sexy pics, cause that alone a work nowadays. Then footer I comment, Rasta them weak no bumbo clot. Beer Hennessy them a drink and a rundown threesome and white gal. Kiss my teeth. So if you don't know which 5-year-old she attack, is the child that got turned away by a school because of her locks. You see me? And them end up a go court and all of these things. But ma afi agree with Cecil. Me not really see no Rasta burn no fire again. Them quiet. You see me? Everybody a pre-money nowadays. Nobody not really pre the moral aspect of life. Them just a pre say, yo, money me need for make, you know. Me not shake up my thing and burn out certain things and then nah make no money. As some most artists are pre right now. So you now go find that them a burn out things nowadays. So Cecil, Jano, me have to agree with you, but me no think them a go start burn out nothing. If them want money, them now go burn out certain things. Is it? So people, make me know what you think about this situation in the comment section below. So Beanie Man previewed a song on his Instagram. Check it out.
Yeah, me now fi boast about movers in a Grammy. My joy, I fi know the fans want hear from me. Yeah, people line up from UK to Germany. You yeah, go know who are the king when me land in Miami. The only other king a dance all a King Jammy. One microphone and them dead like Sammy.
So you hear the part where he say, yo, only other king him know a King Jammies. So basically, him style vibes cartel. Okay, you don't know cartel have himself as the king, plus many other people. But in my opinion, it seemed like Beanie Man threatened by Vibes Cartel. It come like this are the third song in recent times where him afi a say him a the king. But me feel Cartel is king and me feel Beanie is king as well. But Cartel are the king for now and Beanie, yeah, the king for your time. Me understand say Cartel now win a Grammy and do certain things where you do, but Cartel a king in him own right. Cartel do things where you never do, Beanie. And you can't go around that because Cartel are supposed to the only artist in the world. May I put it in the world where I dominate his genre from behind bars. I don't know of no other artist in no other genre where I dominate behind bars. So I have to give that to Cartel. Beanie, I never see you do that. So Cartel a king in his own right and you a king in your own right. You can both be king. So you know if you behave like this, Beanie. That's just my opinion. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Now people, Tanto Blacks versus Coffee Maker. Check it out.
Yeah. That's son. Is this presto open? Yeah. You have to read, you know, these things, you know. Because you don't really know where. Please cup. Okay. Please cup. I'm trying. So I'll go ahead, bro. Let me see. I'll go ahead, this one. Oh, what is up? Let me press on me now, say nothing. Hold on there. Go on. Oh shit. Switch. Turn on. Somebody tell me. We are still smiling. Thank you very much. That's rich. That's rich. Honest. So? I don't know any of this in the book, but I'm missing something. Past 2 art, my 5 art, my 5 vibe, my rich. Just know I say I'm rich, real rich. For you, me I gonna know for you, sir. You know why? Cause you're so fucking rich. I like you. You have me puzzling. You understand? Why I like you? I don't know how to use this fucking shit, but I'm trying. Understand? I throw my water in righteousness for the water only. I think water no. Yeah, I think water. Well, Facebook, see it here. Yeah, see it there. This is what I tell about. Yeah. Come on, if you live back my lifetime. So when you see me in the street, remember me just care about my beat.
Yo, Tanto na easy, na man. Jano, big up yourself, Tanto Blacks. up top. Yo people, I eat that, you know. Big up on the self-respect for the support. Always remember to like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Achedel, don't talk.